Grayson destroyed the Chimeran anti-aircraft gun, opening a window for the second squadron. Within hours, we were able to pass through, bringing supplies and reinforcements. At a makeshift command center on the outskirts of Rotterdam, plans were quickly drawn up and assignments made. Cartwright would lead a task.
We must follow the carriers. They will lead us to the heart of that conversion facility.
Watch your footing.
Are you okay down there?
I do not see a way back up.
Follow those carriers. Our paths should cross.
Bonne chance down there all alone, mon ami.
Thank you.
You said Bonn was a ghost town. It's crawling with these bloody things.
My theory must be correct. They are guarding something important inside that dome.
doesn't look like Germany to me. But then all bombed out cities look pretty much the same, don't they? Fuck me.
Disappears. The entire river gone.
I can hear it. Wait for me. I'll be right there.
Hurry.
Thank you.
elevator now!
We are under attack! A mech is guarding the entrance!
Is that bitch everything we got?
We are going below ground now. Meet us under the river!
I'm nearby, so just wait. Rain? Damn it! Bouchard.
We got separated by that machine. She and Mallory escaped. Down there!
Let's kill this thing and move out.
A bottle of rocket ammunition. It's the only thing that seems to work. Our rifles may as well be stringent.
We left most of our ammo on the second floor. We've lost a lot of men trying to retrieve it.
You and your men distract it while I make a dash for the ammo.
They said you were crazy, Chris. But this just might work.
Thank you. mark, guys.
A few more and he's dead!
Ready! One, two!
Let's head down there.
Go on without me!
I'll stand guard. Something tells me when you come back up, trouble will follow.
What a jaded little sod. I kinda like you.
The Bourne facility was a massive structure that defied all knowledge of human engineering. Not because of the dome itself, which stretched out across 15 square miles at the edge of the Chimera construction zone, but because of the complex the Chimera had built beneath the city. An entire river, one of the largest in Western Europe, passed beneath the dome and vanished, plummeting into a chasm over a mile in depth. Bouchard's father thought the Chimera were using the water as part of their new conversion process. But without Grayson, she would never live to find out if her father was right.
Come in. Ray, come in.
We must leave, now.
Mallory, where's Bouchard?
She's dead. Let's go.
What do you mean? What happened?
I saw it with my own eyes. They took her, drowned her. No one could live through that.
Wait. This is a conversion center. I know how these machines work. If we can get to her before they begin their...
Get out of my way! I am not going to end up on some alien butcher block like Bouchard. And your brother.
All right, run, before my better judgment kicks in and I kick your ass.
You are a fool, Grayson. You will end up just like your brother.